Here's a verdict from the Delhi police. They've said there will be no march to the Jantar Mantar, only a protest at Jantar Mantar is allowed for the Aam Aadmi Party. So that's the latest development. Bhavtosh Singh joins us with more details. Yes, Bhavtosh.
It's Anand. In fact, Delhi police expect that anywhere between 3,000 to 5,000 people will be gathering at Jantar Mantar. But they have made it very clear that under no circumstances they will allow Delhi Chief Minister or AAP leaders to move from Jantar Mantar towards Parliament, a distance of around 2 kilometers. In fact, they have said that prohibitory orders are in place and anyone who violates that will be taken into custody and will be detained. Now, the relationship between Delhi government and Delhi police have always been, has not been very smooth, and it's expected that if Chief Minister does carry out or does plan to carry out his protest march, he will be detained. The police have said that apart from police personnel from Delhi police, they will also deploy paramilitary forces to make sure that no one tries to go anywhere near the Parliament House.
Well, this is because the Parliament is in session, and say there will be no march to the Parliament when Parliament is in session. That's the point the Delhi police is making. But Bhavtosh, are you getting a sense of deja vu? Because this was when the 49-day AAP government happened, there was a similar issue around the Republic Day celebrations and in the build-up. And we saw the Delhi Chief Minister out on the streets doing the dharna, and the Aam Aadmi Party had to pay dearly for that entire drama that unfolded on the streets of the capital. Now, what do we expect tomorrow then?
Well, the Delhi police have said that they will again tell the Chief Minister whenever he comes at Jantar Mantar that prohibitory orders are in place, that Parliament is in session, and that he should end his protest at Jantar Mantar itself. Now, they have said that Congress has already carried out similar protests last Saturday when lakhs of people had gathered at Ram Leela Maidan, and no protest or no march was taken till Parliament. They said that AAP had and government has assured them that the crowd would be anywhere between 3,000. But they fear that Kejriwal and others will try to move towards Parliament House and will try to create this drama or spectacle that they are with farmers, and they will eventually detain themselves at Parliament Street Police Station.
So is the Delhi police, just one final question to you before we move on to our guests and put this question to them. Is the Delhi police geared up for a face-off with the Delhi Chief Minister and his boys? And his carter?
Well, as of now, the Delhi police have said that they will follow the section for 144 that they have imposed, and at least 1,000-odd police personnel and paramilitary forces will be deployed at Jantar Mantar. They know that AAP can manage big crowds, particularly the fact that they are in power in Delhi. And they expect that some kind of confrontation might take place, but they are prepared for it. And they will again tell the Chief Minister that he should end his protest at Jantar Mantar and should not move out.
Thanks for that, Bhavtosh.